Today I have the pleasure of speaking with Normand from Quebec Precious Metals. How are you today?
I'm well, Tracy. Thank you.
I saw some news this week that looked outstanding to me. I read surface sampling at Elmer East with grabs up to 17.75 grams of gold per ton. But I didn't see the quote from you, Normand, that I would expect would explain it for the rest of us. Can you tell us what this means?
Let me pass on our excitement. This is new. It's an area where Azimut made a very significant discovery announced early this year. We believe this result is the second best result in the area. It's a result of hard work to identify a new target with the help of a company called Goldspot. And we went to the field, spent over a month there, and this was uncovered by going to the target area, sampling it to get some good assays back. It's over 400 meters length, which is significant. And there are things obviously happening below surface. Before we go any further, we're going to go and do some channel sampling and get the results out probably late October and eventually drill. So all very exciting news in another part of James Bay, which again shows the promise of James Bay for gold exploration.
And of course, there's a lot of people out there that are looking at gold exploration investment opportunities. For those of you out there who may not be familiar with Quebec Precious Metals, Normand, would you mind explaining some of the real competitive advantages of QPM?
Well, we have created a company which has a very good shareholder base with Newmont, the largest gold mining company in the world, as our key shareholder, the largest pension fund in Quebec, Caisse de dépôt, our second largest. We have a team that's been working in the area for many years. I know the area well. We're working in partnership with the Cree community. We're efficient. We have a drilling cost slightly above $200 a meter. We have good infrastructure with power lines, roads. We can drill 12 months of the year, we have very significant ground in the area as well with our flagship project Sekemi, and also other projects that we're actively exploring and this new discovery that we've just announced.
Well, further to this discovery, if I can take you back to this Goldspot Discoveries Corp. Okay, it says here they were discovered by prospecting high priority targets previously generated by Goldspot Discoveries Corp. Can you give us a little bit more information on this and that particular relationship?
So they are our shareholders and they've helped us to compile in a very rigorous way all the information. They've used machine learning. And we also have the benefit of an airborne mag survey that we did in the winter. Combine all of that plus our own knowledge on where to look for, you come up with those prospectivity map, if I can call them that. And you rank the targets using some criteria, which are geological and more numerical, and you go and chase those targets. The other thing that we do also is use high-powered images from satellites to design where you're going to go and walk. So you minimize the walking and spend more time banging the rocks, looking for good values, good rocks. So that's been their collaboration. They have also provided people working with us in the field throughout the field campaign this summer.
And of course, those of you out there that like to invest in management, I urge you to take a look at Quebec Precious Metals management team and your career in particular, Normand. You're very focused and you've achieved a great deal in your career. So we know, I'm not surprised to see these milestones being hit one after another. And speaking of that, we've had drill results, two of them actually, from the LaPointe exploration discovery here in the last couple of months, two actually, and it looks like to me those are also outstanding. Can you tell us a little bit more about those?
So LaPointe is a deposit and it has multi-million ounce potential. Our goal is to demonstrate the potential of 2 million ounces of gold. It was known before and it was worked on by members of our team. We've created a company to advance that to a resource estimation stage as quickly as possible. We've been drilling there nonstop since the creation of the company. We are drilling now. We've announced results that came from the winter campaign. And because of the pandemic, we had to wait for the lab to process all of that. The latest results show clearly a 2 kilometer long connection between this deposit that was known and this new discovery extension. And we're drilling what's in between and extending that to prove up the multi-million ounce potential as part of our work on Sekemi.
And of course, Investor Intel audience members familiar with Quebec Precious Metals will also be aware of the fact that you did change your trading symbol on the TSX Venture to QPM, which is what I referenced to you earlier. And I have received actually a phone call this week, yesterday, asking me what should we expect from Quebec Precious Metals in this next quarter. And I said, I'm speaking with Normand. I'm going to ask him directly on your behalf. Can you give us an update?
So you will continue to see very good news flow, both from Sekemi, based on the drilling we're doing now. You will see as well results from the new discovery after the channel sampling. So that will happen over the next quarter. We're also in the process, and you'll see that from various disclosures, of monetizing non-core assets that we had inherited as part of the creation of the company. We've done one deal earlier this year, other are in the works, so stay tuned for that.
Well, Normand, as always, thank you so much for the update. Please update us regularly. Thank you for joining us today.
Good to speak with you this morning, Tracy.